Okay. Our first song that our seventh graders will be performing is the very famous choral work, Carol of the Bells, originally published in 1936. This is an arrangement for two parts, and they have been working very hard on this, and we hope you enjoy it. How the Grinch Stole Christmas from the year 2000, the live action one with Jim Carrey. It's a very beautiful song. This will feature two soloists at the very beginning, Randy Mayer and Ruby Montana. Thank you. Thank you so much. The final piece that our seventh graders will be performing for you is an arrangement of Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree, but you'll notice it's probably a little bit different than the version that you're probably used to. This version has been arranged in the style of like 1960s rock and roll. And in addition to that, it features full choreography, as in that's been written into the sheet music. So we figured if somebody took the time to write all the choreography down, we might as well do it. So, this is fully choreographed. The students have had a ton of fun putting this together, and we hope you enjoy it. Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree. Thank you.